Stop. Before you watch another RST or pickup video, I want you to imagine this scenario. You walk into a gym to find a personal trainer and ask what kind of results you can expect to achieve in a year. When they stop you and say, "Bro, why are you so worried about the outcome? Why can't you just enjoy the process of busting your tail off every day, even if you don't get results?" If this happened, you would laugh in their face and walk away, okay? But for some reason, guys have been brainwashed into believing that going out 1,000 nights in a row, or even for years with zero or minimal results is okay, because it is just part of the process. My name is John Anthony, and I'm here to tell you that this process f***ing sucks. Unfortunately, most guys have no idea that there is a better way. I'm about to reveal the biggest dirty secret of the pickup and seduction industry that nobody wants to admit. That results matter. A lot. You wouldn't spend years learning guitar or martial art or how to paint if you never saw any improvement, or if you were going backwards in your progress. So why are you doing this with your dating life? These companies are not stupid. By getting you to focus on high vibrations, getting into state, or whatever else pseudoscience concept that they concoct, they can distract you from the fact that you just paid $3,000 for a product that is worthless. Because my system is results-oriented, I use a single objective metric to track improvement, and that is lay count, aka the number of girls you sleep with. Guys are usually shocked to hear this because they think to themselves, "I thought results don't matter." But I've already shown you why this is false. Another common objection I get by measuring skill through lay count is that you should focus on quality over quantity, okay? And this is just one more excuse, typically coming from guys who are not actually getting results. Listen, quantity and quality are not mutually exclusive. You can have both, okay? And I have done that for myself and for many of my clients. But if you are following these companies I mentioned, you are likely getting neither. So let's say you just invested $3,000 in a product whose sole purpose is to get you laid. The only metric for success should be how many girls you had sex with as a direct result of your purchase. And for my competition, it's not looking very good. For the last 10 years, almost on a daily basis, I have heard the horror stories of people who wasted years of their life following a system that doesn't work. And most times, these systems and gurus they followed made them more weird, more creepy, more awkward, and more hopeless with women. This guy followed 7 RST products in 3 years and slept with a grand total of 4 women. But he more than doubled that count in the first 2 weeks of using my system, including the 2 hottest girls of his entire life, according to him. This other guy took 12 RST boot camps. That's right, 12. And he told me over the phone that he had no idea how to run a night game interaction, meaning he had no idea how to talk to women at bars and clubs. This goes to show that they are not teaching even the most basic elements that are needed for success. Instead, they teach you to stay on their hamster wheel and keep buying training and products from them forever. I solved this problem in the first hour of our live training, okay? But there's many, many more horror stories. The stories go on and on. If you have been banging your head against the wall night after night, you would be crazy to not click on the link below to watch a free 30-minute dating training that will reveal my number one secret to sleeping with hundreds, even thousands of smoking hot women. On top of that, you'll have the opportunity to book a free 30-minute consultation with me or one of my coaches so we can come up with a personalized strategy for your exact situation. Spots are extremely limited and filling up quickly, so click below for your free training and personalized strategy call before this opportunity is gone.